All right, our next group of lovely dancers is Edge of the Nile. They're a fusion dance troupe, and this is in Melrose.
Let's enjoy this wonderful fusion belly dance.
With a warm round of applause, please welcome the Brazilian girls. They're performing to Prophecy. It's a techno belly dance fusion troupe. Edge of the Nile. Ah, I like it. I like it. You see? That makes some marks for the contest, oh judges, for imagination, but we don't have that category in it, imagination. So with a warm round of applause, please welcome. Go ahead.
Thank you. Well, I like that the kind of the djembes in the background, the drums that are playing, and they infuse a kind of disco beat in there too.
Yes.
And the dance is just, the movement is so, well, for a man especially, I don't know, but I'm going off too much of a tangent, so just take part of that.
Yeah,
that was good music. The movement, I thought, lacked the belly dance tradition.
Well, I think that's part of the fusion thing, but I like their costumes a lot. There was a variety of it, so that was
okay.
Really cool.
Yeah. That explains it. Yeah.
And that one girl was really glistening, and that got me going, so I liked it.
Yeah.
There you go.
Well, that's all the time we have for this Sal show, and I hope you enjoy it. I am Scott.
I'm Chris Timoney.
My name is Paul McGillicuddy.
I'm Ashley Renee. Glad to be here.